I just came back from a visit to Auschwitz-Birkenau, where a new Austrian exhibition is being displayed. The original exhibition was initiated and co-conceived by former inmates. It reflected the then prevalent victim paradigm. The new exhibition, in contrast, is not silent about the perpetrators of Austrian origin who helped to carry out the Holocaust. Our pledge is to help foster understanding and dialogue between the generations and people with different religious, national, and ethnic backgrounds.